Yes, students, so we have a question over here. Ball strikes the floor and after collision rebounds back. So this is the floor we have. And a ball is just striking here and it rebounds back like this. So this is the direction in which the ball is coming. And after that, it rebounds back. Okay, they are not saying that they are basically striking it with an angle. We can just take it like this. A ball is simply coming here. That a ball is dropped from the something like this, and it rebounds back. Rebounds back. If it is coming with velocity, it rebounds back with velocity. I'm taking this direction as positive, this as negative. So the we can say the momentum in the case is m times velocity. That remains the same. It is conserved. Kinetic energy of earth ball system is that's incorrect. Momentum of the ball is of the ball earth system is conserved. So no, ball earth system is not conserved. Of the ball is conserved. Okay. Momentum of the ball is conserved. Not the ball and earth system. Mechanical energy of the ball is conserved. So that's also incorrect. The correct answer for the given question is option number one. Hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.